that plus, how much of this do you think is African American voters wanting to repay a sense of loyalty, a sense that when she was called on by the Obama, she answered the call? Is that a factor here or not?
I think that's a huge factor. Remember, go back to Denver in 2008 when Hillary Clinton got up, and there was still a lot of tension in the Democratic Party. We did not stop the campaign in June. It went all the way to the convention. And she got up and she said, I'm going to throw my support behind him. And she called on unanimous consent at the convention.
It was a big moment.
That was a huge moment. And I think black voters remember that. But also, this is a woman who's done her homework. We talk about the staff, but this was a candidate who left Nevada, did not go to sleep, flew straight to Texas, and she picked up the ball and said, you know what? I'm going to run with it. I'm going to change my game, and I'm going to compete. Let me just say this. Bernie Sanders, it's not over. Yeah. We have 52 more contests on the Democratic side, and as David said, we reward you for showing up.